Representing North Allegheny in the center fielder, number 4, Chris Holmer. Number 8, Tim Breen. 17, Mike Hero. And 78, Tony Frazier. Representing Butler in the center of the field, number 5, Matt Tack. Number 46, Nathan Mitchell. Number 45, Joe Maker. Versus the field to the left.
Rick. He gave me the tickets out of his other pocket. Yeah.
Passes intended from Papagno. Justin Hoop. Ball's handed off to number 11, Brian Ostronic. Ball again is handed off to number 15, Dustin Hoot. Pass falls in. Number 19, Damon Graham. Punt went to number 5, Matt Sackett, his own 30-yard line. Number 45, Joe Baker. A punt is returned by Rick Beach from the zone 25-yard line. Number 70, Cody Tyler. Number 11, Brian Ostronic. Again, in on the tackle, number 66, Scott Carr. Ball is kept by quarterback Mike Hero. Number 11, Brian Ostronic. Tap the play. Invitation is a flip against North Allegheny. 19, Damon Graham. Thank you. Pass is complete to number 5, Matt Pack. Brought down by number 8, Tim Green. There is a penalty flag at the 50-yard line. Hand off to number 21, Greg Smith. Tackled by number 81, Adam Zudin. Second back, number 45, Joe Maker. Penalty flag for our descent. It'll be a pinfall offside against your delegate. Ball is pitched back to number 21, Brett Schmidt. Knocked down by number 8, Tim Pruitt. Quarterback Justin Papania went back to pass. Flushed out of the pocket. Correction, Justin Cherry. The ball is returned from the 11-yard line by number 30, Rick Deeks. Get on. Ball is handed off to number 11, Tack. Punting number 9, Jeff Archer. Pressure on the punter, Jeff Archer, forced around with the ball. Get up. Incomplete. Penalty. A holding penalty against Butler. Papania back to throw on the run. Caught from behind by number 81, Adam Zunig. Is complete. Green to the right, complete for number 21, Brett Schmidt. Tackle by number 4. Number 21, Brett Schmidt, tackled by number 4, Chris Tolman. Ball handed off to number 21, Brett Schmidt. Dead ball violation against North Allen. Pitch back to number 21, Brett Schmidt. Ball handed off to number 21, Brett Schmidt. Hit immediately by number 70. Ball handed off to number 11, Brian Ostrani. Mike Kira's pass and touch. number 11, Brian Alshani. $4 per gallon. Take some home and enjoy it this weekend. On the right, number 26, Ben Osterling. Picking off of the Tigers, number 80, Neil Swinner. Number 19, Damon Graham from the 10-yard line. Tackled by number... complete to number 5, Matt Tapp. Tackle by number 11, Brian Ostrom. I'll hand it off to number 46, Nathan Mitchell. Number 5. All handed off to number 21, Brett Smith. Back to punt. Rick Deeds in deep receiving position. Hit first by number 5. Quarterback had no one to throw to, is forced out of bounds on the left side. Timeout, Butler.
Pass complete to Brian Ostrowski.
Down to the 25-yard line. Ball handed off to Brian Stryer. Number 84, Brian Albert. off to number 45, Joe Baker. Tackle by number 61. Ball hand off to number 21, Brett Smith. Tackle by number 6. Brings up a third down and 7, and that ends the third quarter with Butler leading 13-7. Justin Campagna back to pass. Roger. Joe Baker back to punt. From the 40-yard line by number 5, Matt Tapp. Pass intended for number 5, Matt Tapp. Pass intended again for number 5, Matt Tapp. Incomplete. Needs a deep receiving position. Rick Deeds catches the ball at the 22. Ball handed off to number 11, Brian Ostrani. Tackle by number 19, Damian Grant. Ball is kept by Mike Hero on the option. Ball is kept by Mike Hero in the quarterback sneak. Salad the Deeks. Second down and six. Ball is carried by number 15, Justin Hoot. Ball is handed off to number 11, Brian Ostronic. Down to the 33-yard line. Justin Papania back to 20. Number 43, Anthony Collins. Mike Hero downs the ball. We've all been privileged to have our department. We thank you for attending tonight's contest. Please arrive home safely. Next Friday night, we're going to be traveling to play Central Catholic at Duquesne University. tonight's game is being taped by NATV for rebroadcast this Wednesday, October 20th on TCI Channel 13, beginning at 7 o'clock. Be sure to join Don Vandergriff and Bob Caldwell for all the action. We have a cell phone that has been found and turned into the press box. If you are the owner of this cell phone, please return up to the press box.